100% I can do that. This is a hairdresser's. Yeah. I do. Sometimes the haircuts I give have been known to receive minimum of a 3-star Yelp review. Yeah. Are we cheap? Yeah, real cheap. That's fine though, that's fine. Being cheap doesn't mean bad quality. Yeah, of course, of course. So what sort of haircut were you wanting today? Okay, you ready? Yeah, I can accommodate that, of course. I just, you know, people don't often come in asking for that. A replica of that haircut. It's a famous haircut. I feel like, hey, no more. No, I'm gonna say nothing else. Nothing more from me. Just you do you, boo. You do you. Okay. Cool. Yeah. Let's get involved. Let's get involved. Okay. So, I will get my equipment ready. You sit down. I'll be with you very shortly. I just have to find my equipment. Okay, I'll see you in a minute. I'll see you in a minute. Cool. Awesome. Yes, I'm ready. I got my scissors. Scissors. Right here. I got my bzzz down there. You'd expect me to know the name of it. I don't. Qualification. I love the faith you have in me that you expect me to have some form of quality. I'm just very good with scissors. Very good with them. And the best thing, very talented, yeah. Yeah, I used to practice on my cats. Yeah. Used to. Used to practice. Anyway, you're sitting down. Fantastic. I'm just gonna start like brushing your hair so you don't mind me getting a bit closer to you. Okay, thanks, okay, and that's good. That's it, okay. Wonderful. Okay, I'm gonna be a bit quiet now. I'm just gonna brush the hair off your eyes. Excuse me. Under some sort of bailiwick kind of thing of Guernsey. It's a cluster of islands. You can't have a cluster of islands, that's just called an island, right? Okay. Oh, that was a good one. That was. clippers? I don't know. Hey, like I said, I'm not a hairdresser. You knew that. Well, now you know, I guess. I'm pretty sure I mentioned it. Okay, yeah, so, it's gonna... Wonderful. Some really good stuff here. Okay. Very proud of your hair. Very proud indeed. Because a lot of people, they're losing their hair. Yeah, I know. Hey, I heard about it on the news. Never seen it in my real life. I'm wearing a wig, one. You didn't hear that? This monster. Oh my lord. So, okay, yes, of course, just a little bit off the front, yeah? So just... So now we're gonna do, sorry, look at it, my, I'm just gonna bring this behind your ear a bit, okay? So, this is, can I use the word pissing me off? Because it is, okay, nice. Alright, cool. So, what we're gonna use next is this thing. Is it gonna make a nice noise? I don't know. Okay, so we're gonna give it a go. It's gonna. That was intentional. You can't sue me, he signed the contract, okay? Fantastic. This actually looks quite good, doesn't it? That's what you want. If because you're bleeding right now, that's that was good. So what it is because you are bleeding right now, I've had to stop using this. But that's fine. But hey, it's good to bleed. It's like Imagine Dragons say. I love to bleed, so that's the one. Is this... I forgot. So, bring this up the front. Bring this up the front. It's like, there we are. This is it. This is the stuff. Okay, let's go. Okay, lovely. Lovely. Okay. Very knotted. Very knotty, actually. Very knotty, knotty. Side is like, have you ever seen The Ring? Yeah, about the girl who crawls through the TV. Imagine having to brush her hair. Horrible, uncared for, greasy. I don't know, where were her parents? Oh yeah, that's right, it's sad to think about, I think. You know? Was that based on a true story? I didn't think it was. Anyway, are you looking forward to this new nun movie coming out? It's about like a nun or something. Yeah, the horror movie, The Nun, yeah. Oh mate, that looks terrifying. Utterly horrific. Really does. Really does look scary. Alright. That's the one. I would like to know who does her contouring though, because I mean, very impressive makeup skills. Very impressive makeup skills. I'll just say it. Do I wear makeup? No, but if I did, I would want to know who does her makeup. Because it looks good, looks good. Well, I'm trying to get the fringe now, okay, so just okay. You want it flat bangs, right? Okay. Cool. That is even, very even indeed. It's right across, just flat the entire way. You're very lucky. Because the last one I did, oh my lord, it was like, it wasn't good. Wasn't good at all. I mean, she's not laughing. But hey, we can laugh, but it's yours. Just no. I'm not gonna continue. Okay. Beautiful. How's it feel? Oh, that's nice, isn't it? is a lot of money just to reduce the amount of dead skin cells that you have on your head. Yeah, it's a bit exorbitant, I do believe, yeah. But $8, cool. Massive, fam. Alright, so, card or cash? Because we only take cash here, I'm afraid. It's a tax loophole. Yeah. Plus it costs every time we use a card. We have to give a percentage to the government or something like that. I don't know, I never really looked into it. But yeah, we're just trying to avoid paying tax and stuff. So cash would be amazing, thanks. Thank you, that's very sweet. Yeah, this is a front for illegal activities as well. So, awesome, thank you very much. And I'll be seeing you about. Of course, yeah, come in anytime. Apart from Tuesdays, Wednesdays, Thursdays and Fridays. Yeah, that's my day offs. So I do 3 days a week, 2.5 days a week, yeah. So I'm gonna head home just after this. Awesome, thank you. All right, I will see you in 6 weeks. Maybe. That's good enough. See you then. Thank you. Bye.